validated the idea that racism exists. When we're watching what's happening in Missouri, I'm feeling like we've been taken back to 1955. I hope everyone else is able to find some strength to carry on as well, and able to find some strength to continue fighting, even though sometimes the fight feels hopeless.